Patriot's Blood, Mission 7.
Admiral, the fugitives Minx and Rainer escaped through the warp gate due to the intervention of the Zerg. But shortly before our forces were overrun, Vice Admiral Stukov took control of a large contingent of troops and came here to the planet Braxis.
Why would he abandon the battle on Ayer? Why has he come back to Braxis?
I mean no offense, Admiral, but perhaps Stukov's loyalties are not as strong as you once believed.
Because you are young and foolish, Lieutenant, I will pardon that insult. Alexei and I have been friends since long before you were born. However, he must be found. If Stukov is here, he will account for his actions.
Admiral, our sensors have detected a fully functional psi disruptor on the planet's surface directly below our position. It would appear that the Vice Admiral did not destroy the Psi Disruptor on Tarsonis as was ordered.
What? Impossible!
I warned you, Admiral. Stukov has betrayed you. He's reconstructed the Psi Disruptor in order to sabotage your mission in the sector.
I can't believe it. Yet, the evidence is incontrovertible. Alexei, what have you done? Perhaps you've been right all along, Lieutenant. On my authority, enter the Psi Disruptor and deal with the Vice Admiral appropriately.
Of course, Admiral.
Oh, man. First of all, I'm back doing some Brood War. I bet some of you thought, hey, this guy's never coming back.
Unauthorized entry detected.
We're in. This room's clear.
Right away.
Great. So now we're in.
How can I be of service?
Need medical attention?
What do you
need? Is everyone healed? Perfect. Okay.
I'm here. Of course.
You ever get Duran do some of the heavy lifting? Because he's powerful.
Of course.
And he can take care of it. Right, so I trust him. Can only be operated by UED Marines? Oh boy. So I'll send.
How do you work this damn thing? Computer, locate Admiral Stukov.
Access code denied.
Alright.
I hate computers.
I'll take care of it. How can I be of service?
Not even close.
I'll take care of it right away.
Oh, this is a big installation map. Oh, he doesn't automatically fire on them. Oh, interesting. Oh, it's because they're invincible.
What do you need?
Yeah, invalid target. I think otherwise he would have shot them for sure.
How can I be of service?
Where's Stukov?
Don't tell those traitors anything, Harry.
Whack some boys.
Help!
Need medical attention?
Oh, see, now they have HP.
What do you need?
Where does it hurt?
Yes,
Stukov, don't die. Yeah, he's four armor. He's fine. He can take a hit. See, that's why I want to lead up Stukov. Not necessarily because he does the most damage, but because he has the most armor. If you look at the Marines, they only have two. Medics will have three, I'm pretty sure. I mean, medics don't attack, though, so you don't want them to be in there. Whereas Stukov, he's got four armor, so he's going to take less damage from everything. Like, he takes, I was going to say, twice as less damage than the Marines, but that's bad math. Don't listen to me. Also, I should be careful that I don't let the medics run out of energy, because that would be a disaster.
Of course.
But because we have medics, we can just take it easy, man. Here, even one Marine would just speed this up quite a bit. There you go. He's got pretty good range, too. So I think Duran operates as a pretty solid scout. And it's fun to use him. because, you know, I got it. What I have, I don't really know, but I know I have it.
What do you need? Of course.
Man, this is a huge installation map.
Of course. I'll take care of it.
Another computer. Says hit any key. Well, which one's the any key?
Security cameras activated. Goliath repair bay located in Sector 4.
If we can get over there, we might be able to hijack those Goliaths.
Oh, 333. That's pretty strong.
I'm here.
I was almost gonna say it might be better off just to have the
right away.
The Marines, because then get healed. But you know, throw that head on the upgrades. See, not even close. Duran trivializes this map, I think.
I'll take care of it.
At least so far, he does. This might be one of the easier installation missions, but this is, like, I gotta be careful before I say something that I'm gonna regret saying, because we haven't done the whole installation mission yet, and I'm sure some of you have seen me do the installation mission in the Protoss campaign from StarCraft 1. I ate some serious dirt in the Tassadar installation mission, so I don't want to become Bobby Big Wheels. We'll just let Duran take care of it. Just pull back. Don't want to lose any Marines unless I don't have to.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Yes, Captain. Right away. I'll take care of it.
There you go.
Can I be of service?
Duran, you're doing great work.
I'll take care of it. Right away. You got it.
Okay, let's check this room out.
I'll take care of it.
I was gonna ask the stream if my microphone settings are okay, but then I remembered I'm doing a recording. So hypothetically speaking, if we lose all of our UED Marines, we could lose this mission. At least that's what it appears.
Access code denied.
Hey, who's messing with the computers?
Oh, give me the damn access codes before I blow an aggression inhibitor.
I ain't telling you nothing.
Wait, I'll tell you. It's Barnum.
Access code accepted.
Thanks.
Security cameras activated. Vice Admiral Stukov detected in Sector 8.
Hey boys, we could sure use those Goliaths. Get over there and commandeer them.
Right away.
Huh.
You got it.
Give me some.
How do you get over there?
I'll take care of it.
That's an interesting question. Also, these Marines are sassy this mission. Holy.
Right away.
Best mission in the campaign? Oh. Shoot, I need to quickly do something. 1 second. Just gotta do that. Alright. You guys saw nothing. Don't worry about it.
You got it. Of course. Right away.
Alright, so I think the Goliaths are gonna be 333s, so we're just gonna take them.
You got it. Right away. You got it.
Alright.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding. Commander, let's move.
What do you need?
State the nature of your medical
emergency.
Again, stim the Marines. Get to the Goliaths. Do we not? Okay, so we got most of them. All but one. Which, I mean, whatever, that's fine. One. So we'll put Goliaths. Oh, hello. No, we still have one more. So I think that went over pretty well. The problem is Glyphs are so, like, temporary, but... Yeah, in the terms that, like, we can't heal them. But I think it was a good choice. Alright, let's do it! Send Duran up front. And no, nothing in there. And the Goliaths also have range too. If they're equivalent upgrades, I'd really consider it, or, you know, consider not doing it, but, I mean, dang, son, those upgrades. Can we get the SCV? Well, let's find out. Maybe you can build as a command center. Seems unlikely, though. Nope. We could have Duran cloak. Sure. Of course. You got it. Kill all these Marines. Alright, perfect. Problem solved. I'd say I haven't been really worked at all this mission, but that's fine. Still entertaining, no problems, and my hair's like whomp. I just took a shower, you see, now my hair's just falling over.
Yes, Captain.
I mean, we could lock it down, but where's the fun in that? Man, he slowly does the damage. Yeah, ghosts aren't very good against non-light targets, and this is with Duran having a pretty hefty bonus to his attack. Like, he's doing 25% of his current damage. See for decloak.
I'll take care of it.
Where does it hurt?
Up here.
So, I think we're gonna need these guys later, but we're gonna use Duran as much as possible. He's gonna leverage our way through this.
Right away. You got it. Right away.
And we start moving everyone forward.
Right away. Yes, Captain.
Does he take very much damage from this? Let's find out. He takes some. I don't think enough. Really to be concerned.
What do you need?
I mean, Duran's the perfect tank just because, like, not only is he pretty beefy, like, he's hardier than the Goliaths, for one thing, but also he can get healed. Also, we should have just used this medic.
Yeah,
I think we're pretty close to Stukov. Incredible. All right, so that went over very well. Oh, it's a ghost.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
I think Duran's gonna win this. Yep.
Yes, Captain.
Hero units are pretty strong. You should see some of the hero units in StarCraft 2. Like, man, they're insane too.
Right away.
But in this game, hero units are just. That's the thing about. Okay, let me go from the beginning. In the missions where it's like installations where you're forced to use hero units, like, I'm happy to have them because they're very strong. But in the other missions, like, in at least in StarCraft 1, hero units are very strong and, like, they can be worth using. But if they die for any reason, like, you lose the mission, right? So, in a way, it's almost not worth it. I mean, you can use them, but, like, it's more hassle than it's worth it. And then, like, in small engagements, like, Duran can, like, really take a fight, but, you know, once you get, like, into, like, the actual, like, combat map, like, 200 HP at, 200 HP with 4 armor isn't actually super impressive. Here, we can pull him back. Save a medic. Like, in StarCraft, the damage can be done very quickly. Like, he walks into a tank line of a bunker, he's in trouble, right? So, like, so yes, he's strong in small engagements, but in large engagements, like, 200 HP is nothing. So they're like, so in a way, they're more fragile in the combat map. Although that doesn't actually really make sense, but that's the point I'm trying to get across. Like, some are, like, for example, like, a bow cruiser, like a Hyperion, like the hero unit of the Hyperion. 700 HP might seem incredible, but it's, like, it's not hard to lose 700 HP. Like, that's just, like, 7 Scourge, really. Probably, like, 8, you know? Which, it's like, okay, yeah, that's a big gas investment, but if you're on, like, 3 base economy, like, that's not, you know, very expensive. Oh, so we're gonna explore down here. Alright.
Yes, Captain.
Take the shot, it's great.
Systems functional.
They'll get there eventually. I have confidence. Alright, so there's nothing there. I didn't think there would be, but never hurts to check. And I think we come in through here. So we're almost at Stukov.
Of course. Right away. I'll take care of it. What do you need?
Does he do full damage to these? No, he only does 25% damage. The thing is, like, they only have 50 HP, so they,
Did someone page me?
Even though they have high def, like, or they take, much the damage they take is very reduced, they still don't have that much HP. It's like the Knights in Fire Emblem, they have high defense, but sometimes they have low HP, so, like, they're still not super durable.
How can I be of
service?
Okay, well, Duran's doing quite well. The medics are running out of energy, though, but... Hey, I'll gladly trade energy for HP any day. I mean, that's why they have the energy, you know, so you can actually use it.
Right away. How can I be of service?
Okay, Duran should still be okay. Yeah, he's absolutely fine.
Did someone page me?
For those of you who might be complaining that I'm going through this like pretty slowly. Don't worry, it gets exciting pretty soon. And for those of you who know what's coming, I mean, you know what's coming.
Yes, Captain. How can I be of service right away?
Alright. So I'm actually gonna save here.
Yes, Captain.
Just in case things go south.
Admiral Stukov, I am here under orders to terminate your command.
Lieutenant Duran, I'm not surprised. We both know exactly what it is that you're here to terminate. Get on with it.
Say goodnight, Stukov.
To hell with you.
Lieutenant Duran, report your situation immediately.
Gerard, old friend, you do indeed have a traitor in your midst, but it's not me. Duran, he has been playing us both from the start. He convinced you to destroy this. He has been playing us both from the start. He convinced you to destroy this side disruptor, even though it was our best chance at defeating the Zerg. And then on Ire, he allowed the Zerg to overrun us even as we had the fugitives in our grasp. I came here to activate the one hope we have of defeating them. And you killed me for it. Duran is your enemy, Gerard. I suspect that he may even be infested as well. Use the disruptor, Gerard. Finish our operation. Let my death have at least some meaning.
Alexei! Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Computer, where the hell is Lieutenant Duran?
The lieutenant no longer registers on my sensors, Admiral. He appears to have vanished.
No.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Sir, the disruptor's power core has just been set to overload. In order to prevent meltdown, you will need to reach the manual override terminal and shut the reactor core down.
It must have been Duran. You men serve the Vice Admiral loyally. I ask that you continue to serve his memory by keeping this disruptor in one piece. I'll get going and find that override terminal.
Okay. Save again. Also, did you guys hear him, get everyone? Alright, so we need to get there. Alright, so we need to... Alright, this should be good.
What the hell? How did Zerg get in here? Captain, we may have a huge infestation problem.
This proves that Duran's working with the Zerg. Captain, don't let a single Zerg stand in your way. We need this disruptor now, more than ever.
Target designated.
Alright, we need to make sure everyone gets down here.
Systems functional.
Alright, cool. Everything seems to be going fine. But the stairs are gonna be a problem. Get up there! Come on, you guys! The pathfinding is working against me. Get the Marines in there. Where do we go? Hopefully they know. Yep, go down south. Okay, make sure everyone stays in one group. It's important we stay together, or else we'll die. Yeah, that'll be interesting. I think we're making okay time. Alright.
Outstanding. Go ahead, I'm good to go. Outstanding. Calmly
online. Oh, medics.
Let's move. Calmly online.
Captain
Ready.
Need medical attention.
Alright.
Need medical attention.
Alright. That was close. We almost walked by some medics and Marines. Actually, we might not have been making as good time as I thought. Ooh. We want to leave him alone because that's just a waste of time. Move these guys back. How do I get through the locked door? Shoot. No, you guys. That's a mistake. That was very bad. Dang. Yeah, see, because we didn't have focus there. So what happened was basically half my troops were attacking the ultralisks, who couldn't hit them. All right. You got it, coach. All right. We just need one Marine. You guys don't need to run in there. Alright, I think that went over pretty well. Alright, cool. Alright, so we've only lost 5 minutes. I think we can still do this. This might... Losing stuff to the Ultralisk was pretty bad, though. If I could get everyone in one control group, that'd be great. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't wish for that. Oh dear.
Go ahead, Terran.
Need medical attention?
Okay. Alright, that's fine.
Where does it hurt?
We can have one control group now? Yes, perfect. I don't know if perfect's the word I should be using. Ideally, we'd have more than one control group, but... Where are all my Marines at? How many Marines do we have? Only four. Okay, this might be a problem. More Marines? Get the medics in there very quickly. Oh, shoot! Okay, whatever, that's fine. Wait, how do we get here? Down there? Oh, because there's this gate. Okay, just get down here.
Oh, man. Poor Johnny.
Man, I swear, the Marines are probably the best part of this mission. Okay, so we got an additional 6 Marines from that. Well, 8 technically. Okay, I think we'll make it just fine, to be honest. As long as we don't do anything really stupid, I think. Get out. Ah, oh, we're too slow. Man, they picked up another guy. That's too bad. We should take this time to heal up as well. Alright. A click to win. Let's go. I don't know if I should have the Goliaths out front. Okay, where are they going? Alright, can we still get over there? Sorry, I realize I'm a little bit quiet, but that's because I really don't want to fudge this mission and do it all over again. Installation missions are good. Okay. Okay. There's some weird occurrences going on in this mission. Medic! No. Gah! That was really bad. Shouldn't have lost a medic like that. I think we'll be okay, though. Stim is a very powerful upgrade. And he walks through the door. This is a glitchy mission. Here. Okay. We could probably just Stim a Marine and run there and get it. Okay, he's not even going to get there first because of pathing issues. Alright, so we did that in 10 minutes. That was pretty good. Pretty solid run, if I must say so myself.
Reactor core shutdown sequence initiated.
Good work, Captain. I want the Psi Disruptor kept on full power around the clock. I'll leave a garrison here to protect it as well. Prepare the fleet to move out. We are going to the planet Char to claim that cursed overmind. And may heaven help Duran for what he has done this day.
Yay! We did it! Mission 7, yes! Woo! And then next up, the final Terran mission. That's pretty sick, guys. Okay, well, thanks for watching, and I hope to get more of this out pretty soon. Okay, see you later.